Hi, if you want to fix Wi-Fi problems on your Windows 11 devices or laptops, then this is the right video for you. Hello guys, this is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to fix the Wi-Fi problems on your Windows 11 laptops or desktops. You can see I'm unable to connect with the internet because I'm unable to connect the internet with the faulty Wi-Fi problems. Don't worry guys, we can easily fix this by updating the Wi-Fi drivers. Let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, let's get started. To do that, just go to the Windows search bar and search for Run. Then press Enter to open the Run app or click on the Run. Now you have to type msconfig.msc. Then press Enter. If you found the msconfig is not working on your Windows 11 device, don't worry, we can open the device manager with another method. That is, just right click on the start menu and select device manager. Click on that. Now you have to find network adapters. Just expand that. Now you can find if any drivers has showing the download icon like this, then you have to update those drivers, or you have to find the right driver of the Wi-Fi adapter. Then right click on that and select update driver. Then select browse my computer for drivers and let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Then you will find the list of the drivers available in our system. If you found two or three, select the latest driver, which is the first driver, then say next to install. As you can see, we have successfully installed or updated the Wi-Fi drivers. Let me close this. Now we can see the Wi-Fi icon is enabled and I'm able to use the Wi-Fi now. Also, if you found any other drivers are showing the download icon or any alert icon, just right click on that and update the driver. Browse my computer, let me pick and select the latest driver and install. You have to update the all drivers and then restart your laptop or desktop. Then you will find your Wi-Fi problems will be solved and now you are able to connect the Wi-Fi. Friends, if it is not working, don't worry. Again, open the device manager, open the network adapters. There, select the Wi-Fi driver, right click on that and uninstall the device. And uninstall. Guys, don't worry, if you uninstall, then you have to reboot your laptop or desktop. So once you reboot your system, it will automatically install the supported drivers for you. So just uninstall and restart your device and find whether your Wi-Fi working or not. So that's it, friend. This is how we can fix the Wi-Fi problems on Windows 11 laptops. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and comment. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye-bye.